after party.
I've been on a cake with him.
Kind of clean up.
Well, guys, super fun session. Still have an assassin.
Mostly.
I was gonna get in this time too.
Yeah.
I was ready.
I know. But I have to now. I have to kind of figure out what
they're gonna say to me.
Yeah. Basically, this happened because you essentially have hit level 5. So now you're strong enough to do what they want you to do. Or at the very least, for them to give you the task. Maybe you can't fully do that yet, but with help.
I mean, what's your name? You can use a plot point to lose some of the crates while I'm right here.
Man, you guys are dropping. I mean, that's what the plot points were for. You saved Crowley.
Oh, he was totally dead without it.
I know.
Yeah.
Clutch plot point use. Clutch. He saved you.
I'm hoping my plot point to get Azora here will help too.
Good news too, next game you'll have more. You'll have refreshed plot points. So, I have some ideas of how you'll end up using those.
I really need to get a new Parry After Bloom Closure. Because I didn't realize this last game, but Parry After Bloom Closure stabilizes you whenever you're dying, so you don't have to do death saves. Just at the start of your turn,
You're
stable.
Yeah. It's pretty sweet. It's
one
of those...
It's a broken item.
Not really, because it takes up an attunement slot.
Still, you don't have to do death saves. You can't die unless...
If you get attacks.
Yeah. It means you don't have to roll death saves.
Yeah, if they manage to kill you before...
They can still hit you and take and make you fail death saves.
But as long as you have at least, one failure left and it's your turn,
it's
fine.
It's pretty significant.
Yeah, true. I'll have to research that. Alright.
Oh, did you see that Mercer released a new feat that was actually put up on Wizards of the Coast?
Mm-hmm.
It's on D&D Beyond. It's firearm proficiency.
Oh, yeah. It's with the new gunslinger.
Yeah, there's a... feat that goes along with that.
I'm gonna leave here. Yeah.
Anybody can take the feat though, so anybody can use what can use guns.
Had a really good idea.
Doesn't matter what the class is.
May let him use this one, may not. So have you seen the videos where like they give like aerated like a pool of sand like with an air pump? So then they made it like it was like a liquid sand thing. Magically have that across an entire desert and have basically a liquid sea of sand.
It's basically a giant thing of quicksand. That's all that is.
Well, no, I mean, it'd be different from quicksand because it's not like a water-based where it would like be like sucking you in. It's like literally just drop straight in like you would water.
Yeah.
There's no slow fall into it. And
well, actually, you can't drown in quicksand. That myth's been disproven. Because once you displace enough water in it, you just stop. Like you'll stop like right here, in actual quicksand.
Yeah, then you start to death.
Yeah, MythBusters did that. That's true.
Nope.
Yeah, Rainer wants to come next week.
Yeah. Which is gonna be helpful.
It is.
Because he's coming back as Eisenschmidt.
No, he's been through quite a few band members.
I tripped over this, so I unplugged it.
Okay, cool.
Sorry.
That's fine. It's okay. I mean, we're on after party anyway. As long as the mic's rolling, we good.
So if I'm on that side again next time as well, probably want to try to have that camera on the other end. I feel like I'm looking down this way most of the time. So I feel like it's just like a side of my ear.
I gotcha. Well, that's the thing. This is our first time here.
Yeah.
It'll be.
Yeah, no, that's what I was saying. Like,
well, some growing pains.
I think we should put the table over there instead of the couch.
I like that idea.
I don't know that that's going to be feasible.
A little hot. Yeah.
just because of, you know.
We're all, it's like all you see are like our shoulders.
But the couch would be so nice.
All right. As we begin to unhook everything, the mics will freeze, just so at the after party, the camera, right, that's fair. The cameras will freeze. I am crazy pants. All right. Here we go. Hello. These are cool mics. I need to get some wide lenses. Then I could just have like one or two mics and have it.
You mean cameras?
Cameras. My gosh. I need to go to sleep.
Yeah.
Wide angle cameras. Because it'll, you know, be good. I gotta take the table apart here. Actually, this will be kind of a fun.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a leaf in it.
Yeah, and actually, it has very handy latches in which to do that.
I like this metal banding.
Yeah, it's super cool.
People over our place sometime too. Do like a game night in like an off week or something like that.
I want to play some more of the D&D board game.
It's a good time.
What you need to play is Betrayal at Baldur's Gate. That is rad.
I've heard that it's.
What is Lords of Water?
Oh,
yes. I love Lords of Waterdeep. I
played a couple rounds of that.
I have that.
With Barker.
It's good. It's so good.
Like, we've got, at this place we're at right now, we've got stupid amounts of space. I think I mentioned earlier, we've got a 12-person table. Like, it's...
That's cool, man.
Like, it's... The thing is huge.
That's super cool.
It's basically, it's about like what you have here, like with the bench on the one side. It's got benches on either side, and then three chairs around each end, essentially.
Third latch on this side.
And we have a separate.
I've already
basement,
got those too.
We're planning on putting another like round table down there for like small.
Pull that
games,
out,
like,
for me.
People and everything. No. That's also where my game stations are. Oh, my computer. All right.
Okay, that's good.
To get moving because it's about an hour.
Yeah. I'm all right. Good session.
Yes, sir.
See you guys later.
Y'all have a safe drive.
All right. We'll see you too.
Pull the latch.
I can't even find the latch. Ah.
Yeah, it's tricksy.
Are you here still? I think so.
Yes.
Session.
Yeah.
I almost died a couple times.
Yes.
And I'm still very close to death.
Yes, you are.
Warlocks don't get heals. We get damage.
Mm-hmm. Unless you're a race that does that, like the
Azamar.
Azamar. That was cool with Yasha.
Yeah.
With them, like, oh. Okay. Neat. Okay. Where's this hook up? Whoop. It's kind of cool. Turn on the cameras for easily unhook them. Alright. Well, what does that give us? Yeah, it'll be good. 10 minutes. Alright. We will see you next week.
Later. Bye, everybody.